Welcome guys. Now in this section we will study about inverter, different inverter topologies. So in this section you can see that this is simple square wave inverter, and it is basically converting DC into straight DC into alternating DC form. So this is just by mean of switches, by change the position of switches, this waveform, square waveform, but alternating in shape is produced. So this is the output voltage waveform of square wave inverter. So this is basically a simplest form of square wave inverter. So this is showing you that in this way they have converted DC into alternating, but it is in square shape. The disadvantage of this inverter type is that it carries too much harmonic in it. It means that you can see this is the formula for total harmonic disorder. So the total harmonic disorder percentage should be as per standard is should be less than 5%, whereas if you look on this type of inverter, so the percentage is 47.88%, which is not really acceptable by any means. So this is harmonic order, or this frequency spectrum is showing the different type of harmonics available in the system. So inverter topologies, so if you want to reduce the harmonic basically waveforms, output waveform, when it is converted from DC to AC, then there are some techniques that are used. So some switching techniques are utilized for the purpose of enhancing the magnitude of the fundamental component and reducing the harmonic to obtain minimized total harmonic disorder. So there are some techniques that we will see. The harmonic free sinusoidal output is a major area that has been investigated for many years, as it is highly desirable in most inverter applications. So in the start, the biggest challenge was to remove harmonics from inverted AC from DC. So with the passage of time, some techniques are developed. By these techniques, harmonics are reduced. So the technique regarding harmonic eliminations are: number one is diode clamp multi-level inverter. It is in short called as DCMLI technique. Another technique is pulse width modulation, PWM technique, and we can also combine these two techniques to make a PWMI technique in DCMLI. So in these harmonic elimination techniques, the lower order harmonics are effectively reduced from output voltage by fundamental switching. So smaller output filters can easily be used to eliminate the remaining higher order harmonics. So they are doing the elimination of lower order harmonics, which are very difficult to filter. So higher order harmonics can easily remove by installing the filters. The topologies are explained in the following sequence. So the topologies we will explaining, like first of all circuit diagram, output voltage waveform, Fourier analysis, switching angle calculations, spectrum of output sinusoidal waveform, calculation of total harmonics. Thank you.